Hi, I'm Sheri McDonald. I'm here at the Grand Palladium Lady Hamilton in Jamaica, experiencing my first Kidcation with Sunwing. It's time to get into Sunwing mode and find out why this is the perfect resort for your family.
We loved our time at Grand Palladium Lady Hamilton, and I'm sure you will too. Here are my top reasons why you and your entire family will love this resort. The largest pool in Jamaica is located on the Lady Hamilton side of the Grand Palladium, and it is conveniently located close to the water park area. We were able to choose seating between the pool and the water park, so our kids could swim or slide down the water slides while still in our line of vision. The beach, where we played in the sand and snorkeled over a reef, discovering some fantastic marine life. The fully supervised mini club was equipped with board games and crafts for kids under 12 to take part in. They can cool off in the wading pool or burn some energy on the trampoline. Teenagers have a supervised spot to hang out with other teens while watching television, playing some video games, or logging onto the computer in the teen club. The spa gave us a serene place to go for a little pampering, and for a small fee of $10 a day, we could enjoy the quiet and privacy of the adult-only pool, hot tubs, sauna, and steam baths. Dining is a big part of this resort, with 7 a la carte restaurants and 3 buffet experiences to try. We loved Bogali, that served up some excellent authentic Indian cuisine. Located on a spectacular beachfront on Jamaica's northern coast, this resort also offers full exchange privileges with the neighboring Grand Palladium Jamaica Resort and Spa. So there's plenty for guests of all ages to do.